How does it look to you? Look, sir, it's a big show. Joe, do you realize you're taking the first bunch of parachutists into Europe? How do you feel about it?
Fine. It's a great responsibility. I have here with me one of the finest crews in the 9th Troop Carrier Command, and they're all set to do a good job.
Someone here realizes that he and his men and the job of marching has to be done right. They do realize that they can't do it if they're not placed at the right place at the right time and we're going to place them.
Joe, do you have confidence in you, and I know you appreciate the importance of your job. You all the success in the world.
Thank you.
All the luck.
Look at how you're managing.
Yes, sir. We were just making a last-minute check. We're all set to go.
All right, let's go back and see it, shall we?
Yes, sir.
Well, Corporal, what do you think about this show?
Sir?
Hear that? Here you are, Captain. Here's your cigar. I hope that you and the cigar will drop right smack in the center of the dropping zone.
Thank you very much.